with the car, and I talked with Dave in the end at the VIP party, and it was a blast. And that's, I figured Hasselhoff would be a hell of a lot harder to get to, so I didn't even try. I mean, I got him to take a picture. I took a picture of him in the car, and he signed the dash. But at the VIP party, he had a maelstrom with him, so I kind of stuck with Dave Antron in Vienna, and we got ready to talk.
Sunday morning, the nine, Cadillacs and Denver passed the spy. Said, boys, if it weren't for me, by then the tail lights was all you could see. That was written for me.